Did you know that in the 247 years of the United States existence, as many as 4 presidents have been assassinated in the line of duty? The first to suffer such a fate was the 16th president of the United States, Abraham Lincoln. Despite this tragic fate, his path to the presidency is a shining example of an incredible success story. Because Lincoln went bankrupt several times and lost the election 3 times in his career, and eventually became one of the most memorable presidents of the United States. What secret helped him become president? Did Lincoln come up with a smiley face? And most importantly, how did he manage to predict his date of death? All these interesting facts you will learn right now. Abraham Lincoln earned a reputation for honesty while working the circuit as a lawyer. As Richard Carwardine writes in his Lincoln biography, the nickname Honest Abe was not the fabrication of party publicists, but a mark of the universal respect in which he was held as a lawyer of scrupulous honesty. This reputation spilled into the political arena, where he was widely perceived as just and fair-minded in debate and adverse to gaining an advantage by foul means. In reality, though, Lincoln did not always resort to fair and just political methods of struggle. Lincoln's 1858 Senate race against Douglas was dirty. Douglas even encouraged votes by providing liquor to those who supported him. It was a devastating loss for Lincoln. But when he sought the Republican presidential nomination 2 years later, he didn't shy away from such maneuvers in his campaign. Even our greatest president, our most honest president, wasn't above a little dirty politics, said Paul Begala, a CNN contributor who was senior strategist for President Bill Clinton's 1992 campaign. Lincoln secretly purchased a German-language newspaper featuring favorable articles about him to help curry favor among its readers, mostly immigrant voters. Lincoln scholar and biographer Harold Holzer pointed out in a CNN essay. Ahead of the 1860 Republican National Convention in Chicago, Lincoln's campaign team, led by Judge David Davis, met with delegation leaders, sometimes promising cabinet-level positions in exchange for support for Lincoln. They worked their way into every nook, cranny, and snook-filled hall they could, said Alan Gwelzo, author of several books on Lincoln and a professor at Gettysburg College. Lincoln's campaign aides even printed out 5,000 counterfeit tickets to the Republican convention to pack the halls with his supporters. Make no mistake, Abraham Lincoln was chief political strategist. He relied on his aides, maybe sometimes, to do the dirty work, to be ruthless, to cut deals. But he was the lead dog, said David Plaffey, President Barack Obama's campaign manager in 2008. So, the little secret of Abraham Lincoln that helped him become president was cunning and competent strategic thinking. History needs legends, desperate feats and noble examples, fiery speeches, brave heroes and great victories. Victors forget treachery and cowardice, hypocrisy and blood. The truth remains truth and lies become history. Lincoln wrote. Another interesting fact is that in 2004, employees of a company engaged in scanning old texts found a smiley face like in the abstract of Abraham Lincoln's 1862 speech after the word laughter. Whether it was a typo or an example of obsolete punctuation, the experts did not agree. But in a sense, Lincoln was the first person to invent and use the smiley face. And this is not Abraham Lincoln's only invention, because the 16th president of the United States was the only president in history to have a patent. William Herndon spent part of 1848 watching bemusedly as his law partner, Abraham Lincoln, sat at his office desk intently whittling a strange-looking wooden ship. Looking up from time to time, Lincoln would excitedly explain how his invention would bring about a revolution in the burgeoning steamboat industry. Lincoln's design, which became U.S. Patent number 6469, details the invention of an inflatable bellows system meant to improve the navigation of boats in shallow waters. In effect, 4 balloons would be collapsed, accordion-like, and attached to both sides of a riverboat on either end. If the boat found its way obstructed by a sandbar, the balloons would be filled with air to raise the hull higher than the bar, allowing passage without having to unload the cargo and carry the boat manually. This issue was particularly important to the inventor, who had spent part of his youth on the treacherous Sangamon River and had twice run aground on high shoals. Lincoln's patent was never implemented and was in fact lost for many years after a fire in the patent office. Throughout his life, Lincoln expressed a strong philosophical love for the patent system. Lincoln's model and his drawings are now on display in the Smithsonian. Many people believe that Lincoln had superpowers because he accurately predicted his death. But the truth is, 4 years before John Wilkes Booth famously shot and killed Lincoln on April 14, 1865, the newly elected U.S. leader was fully aware his political enemies had been plotting his death. Those entrusted with his security had tried to persuade Lincoln to reschedule a multi-city train tour leading up to his March 1861 inauguration in Washington. A detective hired by the railway told Lincoln in blunt terms that if he kept to the published schedule, an assault of some kind would be made upon his person to take his life. Daniel Stashower wrote in Smithsonian Magazine, Lincoln even hinted at his awareness of this danger during a speech at Philadelphia's Independence Hall in February 1861 as he tried in vain to prevent a civil war. Lincoln agreed to continue his journey in an unmarked train car. Aware that secessionist plotters wanted to prevent Lincoln's inauguration, Army soldiers were dispatched along Pennsylvania Avenue as additional security. According to today's historical facts, which not many people know, we can conclude that Abraham Lincoln was quite a versatile person, but it is his wise and just image that is recorded in history, because that was Lincoln's main weapon, his golden qualities of character, which helped to write a strong and independent history of the United States. If you like this video, be sure to like it and subscribe to the channel. See you again!